This video clip explains the changes of the Label Settings Dialog in ARCHICAD 19 due to label-related enhancements. Since the Label tool has different capabilities in ARCHICAD, a few changes had to be made to its Settings Dialog. The first thing we notice when we activate the Label Settings Dialog is that the Element Types list that was part of the Content and Preview panel of the dialog in previous versions is now gone in ARCHICAD 19. This is because we no longer need to set the label types we wish to use for each element type. In its place, a graphical list of label types is displayed. All label types, including simple text label types and symbol label types, are listed here. We simply select the label type we would like to use. The selected label type can then be used with relevant element types. The next change is in the Textile panel of the dialog. The Always Readable checkbox and the Wrap Text checkbox were added to the dialog. In addition, there is now a text offset field you can set in case a frame is displayed around the label text. All three of these new settings work for labels in the same way they work for text blocks. The pointer panel of the dialog also has a few new settings. The first is the Add or Remove Pointer button in the upper left corner of the panel. With this button, you can turn the display of the label's pointer on or off. There is a new pointer geometry button for labels, the inverted pointer button. This is a pointer geometry common in certain countries and lets you label, for example, the bottom level of suspended ceiling elements. When this geometry type is selected in the dialog, the inverted pointer angle field also becomes available, in which you can set the angle of the inverted segment of the pointer line. The symbol label panel of the dialog also saw one change. The Use Symbol Arrow checkbox, present in previous versions, is gone in this panel in ARCHICAD 19, as its function is now performed by the Add or Remove Pointer button in the Pointer panel.